Hi, this is teachertrainingvideos.com. I'm Russell Stannard. What you can see on the screen at the moment is me being able to kind of present my PowerPoint slides, but at the same time to include me on the screen in a webcam. And a lot of people like this. They like to have a combination of talking over the slides, but also to be present within the presentation. And to do this, I'm using a technology called Camtasia. As you can see, you can also resize the webcam, so if you want to make it bigger or smaller, and you can also position it in different parts of the screen, so it doesn't have to be necessarily down in the bottom right hand corner. So let's imagine, for example, that I wanted to talk over this PowerPoint presentation. Now I would open up Camtasia. I would choose the area that I wanted to record around. So I'm not going to go full screen. That's going to work fine. And all I need to do is just turn on the camera. So I can turn it off or I can turn it on by simply clicking on here. It opens up the camera, and that video will initially appear in this right hand corner here. However, when I come to the editing stage, it is possible to move the webcam to a different part of the screen and also to resize it. So let's just do a couple of seconds recording. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. We're going to stop that now. Click on that button there and it will completely, it will open up.
Testing, 1, 2, 3.
Testing. And you can see that I'm down there in the screen. Now, the interesting thing is that when we come into the editing stage, we can move this around to another part of the screen and also resize it. So this is really just a preview of what it's going to look like. Now we're in the editing view, and what we can actually do with that camera now is grab it, and we can even kind of shift it and make it bigger. So I could move it like this and increase the size of the camera. And it's even possible, if I just lock the screen here below so that we don't move the actual PowerPoint presentation, to shift that to another part of the screen and then produce it as a video. So that's how easy it is for you to add yourself into your presentation. I really hope you found that video useful. Great technology, Camtasia, and that ability to add in the webcam onto the screen at the same time as doing a presentation is a lovely idea. Please come to teachertrainingvideos.com if you want to access more free content. There's a newsletter that you can sign up to that has about 25,000 subscribers on it now, and I'm doing a special deal. If you sign up to the newsletter, you're going to get some free premium videos. If not, you can just click and close the window down, and then you've got lots of content on here. A couple of things that you might find really interesting. One is the top 12 videos. That shows you the most popular videos on the website, and any of the videos that you click on, when you click on them, all you need to do is click on the video and then you can play the video. It will be below, and obviously a good idea to click and play the videos full screen. Another popular section is Russell's 5-minute blog, because I just do very short videos highlighting key technologies in just 5 minutes. And finally, if you really want to keep up with what I'm doing, then please follow me on my YouTube channel, because I put lots of videos up there that you won't find within teachertrainingvideos.com. Thank you very much.